that is the mine. Where the heretics are. That's where they've got Lynn. What are they doing to her? I'm so sorry, baby. The road to the mine is somewhere around here. Before I found her hanging. Wake up! Wake up! I'm still here. How the fuck do I get out of here? hangman game. Like Lynn and Jess used to play. The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find. How the fuck do I get out of here? Letters. They're not lined up. unforgivable. Yeah. Sounds about right. How the fuck do I get out of here?
Vamos a ver qué nos sale por acá. La salida. Pregunto cómo será si se está mal. Suena diferente. Sea lo que sea, lo veo. Vamos a ver si pueden hacer algo. Bloqueado. Pero se ve bloqueado. Se fue por ahí. Parece que es una escuela muy cristiana. En cada cuarto pues encontramos un lugar.
Back here. What the fuck? I was just here. Mines. This leads to the mines. And the others took Lynn.
Oh.
It's not that far.
Não sei por que eu caí ali, cara.
Okay, it's not that far. This isn't so bad.
Tenemos otra. Claro, tenemos que quedarnos con él.
What an...
langostas. Pues sí, eso es un
corte.
Yo estoy recordando a todos los padres. Hemos hecho eso.
Suffering is done. Not words true.
This is so wrong.
Momentous times are upon us.
I'm taking the long way. Some other way around. Sickness here. God bless. These people were rotting even before they were murdered.
Puso Pong, pero pues bueno, la pisamos, creo que es entendible.
I didn't even know what I was looking at. Some kind of deformed toddler.
Ah!
you found the skull of Christ.
Pues de alguna manera regresamos a la escuela otra vez.
This way, Blake.
Jess! Come back! Joder, alguien no le jaló.
Okay.
you say? Be careful, little mouth, what you say? He's coming.
God and his prophet now. Praise God. Forgive me, Lord. But I have to be sure. Open his mouth, Nick. Swallow that. There you go. God, please, let him be yours. He's a mark. He's pure. He is the Skull Messiah. You have but dog's cut. He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born. First, we gotta get him on that cross. Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. He will come born on locust wings, immaculate as a newborn. He will give us his gospel, the sacred words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried. But he will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh in Holy Communion and be healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth. See? We prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Don't do this! Please!
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide us in salvation after the end.
A gospel?
The truth. Your guidance. We suffered a long time waiting on you.
Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait! 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 Ah! 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 Ah!
Ah! Ah! Good, good. That wasn't so bad, was it? What's this? Nick? Hand me that. Is that a camera? A record? Of course. How could I not see it? A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not have known? Lord, please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a worm. Festering moon. I must study his lessons. Drive the other nail in and hang him up.
No! No!
You are the
light of the
world.
No!
No! No!
Bueno, pues nos han colgado.
Oh.
gotta...
Bueno, pues no creo que pues le quite mucho el dolor a él y eso nada.
Turn me. Look to me.
Definitivamente no sé qué se tiene que hacer. Voy a tratar de ir hasta abajo. A lo mejor pues algo no.